Nice. There we go. Whoa. It's old school loading times. Press start button. Yeah, Allen Iverson. Delete files. Oh, giving up. So, no secret that I'm a huge Bulls fan. So, I'll play... I'll actually play the 76ers. Oh, there they are. So how do you go back? Oops. Oh, there they were. I missed them again. I'll just pick Bulls. I'll play away. And then I'll pick the Sixers. Okay. Advance. Bulls Nation, baby. AI, the answer. Let's go.
The Bulls have it to open the game. scooping the ball. Brand. Pounds it in the paint.
Money.
He may not be the flashy guy he was as a rookie, but he's definitely become... a veteran who can still post a big number. I think he's mellowed out a little bit, but it's probably made him a better player. He's more relaxed. And now he's out thinking his opponents. He's a pump.
What? Fuck. You gotta hold the left trigger and the right trigger all right there. Oh, that's hard. Oh man, that make it so hard to make the free throw. No.
Draws his first whistle of the night.
Miss.
Snow gets the first of
them. Miss.
He gets the bullet. Brand brings it in.
Money.
From inside.
Too easy. Easy.
Snow.
Bulls. Yeah. Oh man, they make these so hard. And there's a timer. Gotta hold L. You gotta hold the left and the right trigger at the same time. That's brutal, man. Oh, this is so hard. I thought it was hard in NBA 2K23. Oh, I had it there. Oh, I went to the right. Oh, I'll get it. Yes.
Rips it through.
The basket is good.
Snow, getting ready to
run the ball. Oh, that was huge, AI.
Down off the alley-oop.
That's how
he dumps it off. They hammer it inside.
What? Bulls ball. What? No.
There's the alley and here's the U.
What? Oh, it was a lazy turnover.
Turnover of the game.
76ers ball.
Lynch throws it in. The 76ers are looking to go on more with a bucket here. They lead it.
Oh, I'm getting schooled now. Oh no. No.
The 76ers.
Yes. No. Oh, I had you too. He dishes it off. They feed the post. Money. He's just not big enough to compete against the size of the offense. If you're a coach, how long do you let a mismatch like that go on? Yeah, you gotta put somebody in there with some bulk on him. It's the only way to put the brakes on the big guy. He's a freight train going downhill right now. No. Maybe being a little too patient this time down. No. Fired it out of bounds and they'll head the other way. 76 to ball. Geiger inbounds the ball. I got two man swim. Snow. What the? Difficulty pulled out. That should be normal, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Good God. Kukoc, from medium range, drilled it from the line. Snow has a good handle on the ball. Iverson. No! Huge. Oh man, these are so hard to make. Oh, I had it. Oh, come on. Yes. Finally, I knew I'd make one. That's hard. Brings it in. Iverson. Yes, go get it, go get it, go get it. Boom. So there was a period of NBA 2K, the original one, that came out in October 1999, and I'm playing it now, and it's September 2022. So yeah, 23 years later. So yeah, thanks for tuning in, guys. I hope you guys liked this video. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe. If you're looking for a way to support a small channel like mine, hitting those like and subscribe icons goes a very long way. All right, enjoy your day. Game on, my friends. Game on.